actually quite edible. Well then, let's start cooking! Interesting. You can't judge its taste by how it looks. Wow, so you met Uncle Hobble in the Abyss too. Jealous. I've barely ever seen him here in the Abyss. He did look after me back at Orin. He's Uncle Hobble after all. Oh, and Auntie. You know Flappy? That's his wife. Auntie also treated me really well.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to deliver a letter to him.
If it was left all alone. Auntie, I hope she's all right. I see. Auntie was always so full of energy. Oh, by the way, Auntie is really good at cooking. Her steamed mustard buns are delicious. Have you tried them?
Never tried them before.
Just watching her. Whenever I returned to the orphanage, I would experiment in the kitchen. Sometimes smoke would puff out and stuff would catch fire. Kid Raider is always up for a challenge. Don't be afraid of failure.
I'm not. I'm in the fourth layer after all. By
the way, this area should be safe, so how about we camp for today? I usually have Greg extend his arms to make traps before going to sleep, but we should take turns on lookout as the other one naps. That primeval creature seems to be after us. It's not attacking yet, but it could be looking for the opportunity. What should we do?
Okay, I don't have a skill point.
That means he's out for 2 hours.
I knew it. Greg is my knight in shining armor. We'll find Greg in the direction that the incinerator was fired from. After Greg uses it, he falls unconscious for 2 hours.
There, okay. I was about to do something stupid.
Thank you.
Where am I? Rico?
Greg, you saved us with your incinerator!
Thank goodness. You weren't alone. I saw that another cave raider was with you, so I thought things would turn out okay.
I'm so happy you're back, Greg!
Me too. I was worried sick the whole time. I thought I'd never see you again, Rico.
Don't cry, Reg. I'm safe. Hey, Reg, let me introduce the two of you. We were looking for you together. Wait a minute. I think I said this exact thing before. Did we already do introductions?
No, Rico. We just met for the first time here.
That's odd. Oh, right. Back at the Garden of the Flowers of Fortitude.
I don't know what's going on, but... I'm Reg. Nice to meet you. So you were the cave raider by Rico's side. Help Rico a lot back there. Thank you.
Hey, are we really going our separate ways here? I see. It's sad, but it can't be helped. Bye for now. Let's meet again soon. We're all connected in the abyss.
Yes. Oh my god, I had this. Back up. I have enough food. Wait a minute. That goes back to the previous area. Not letting me.